to do a treble crochet stitch, you'll yarn over twice, go under both loops of the stitch, yarn over, pull up a loop, yarn over, pull through two loops, yarn over, pull through the next two loops, and yarn over and pull through the last two loops.